Hi guys, hope you enjoy the content, but before you do that, don't forget to give us a like on YouTube, it really does help out. While you're also giving us a like, don't forget to hit subscribe and of course that little bell button to get notified. Also give us a share as well. But before you do that, you can also get a contact with us via Discord. The link is in the description below. So, on to the videos. Hey guys, welcome back to Car Mechanic Simulator 18 with the career mode. So you might be noticing we have a little bit more money than we had at the end of the last episode. That's because I bought a McLaren MP, not an MP, just a sixth, this thing here. There's the, I couldn't find where to put these to. So the left and the right tail light, I couldn't find the way to put them, which is annoying. I could have got a bit more out of the car if I could install them, but we got, what was it, 270,000 I think we got for just doing the bodywork. So yeah, we are going to go and get that car, our cab that we bought a few episodes ago, and we're going to repair it today. I think we've done the bodywork, yeah. This is one of the cars I'm keeping, as you can tell, because it was in the garage. So, global body condition. So, the front end and seats. So, where's the front end on this thing? I don't know. I'll find it. Because we're going to be, obviously we can't like fully repair it because we don't have the third garage, which is quite a while away. Can we, I think it's level 15, I think we need 30, oh god, we're leaving, okay. So it's going to be a while before we can actually fully restore this cab and even just paint it as well. But today we are going to repair the engine. Now I think if you go here, there are no engine swaps available. That's annoying. I would like to put a V8 into this thing because that's what you can do with the engine swaps. Certain cars you can take out the engine and swap it with something completely stupid. Never mind. Right, let's move this over to A. There's no point in putting it in the test path or test track or anything like that because we got it from the junkyard. It's going to be completely useless. It's not even got an engine anyway, so yeah, let's get this out and get the radiator out. Obviously I don't have the battery restoration thing, so we need to go and buy a new battery. Battery. Then we need a brake servo. Servo. And radiator. And we'll get this car working again. You can see it's not even get, it's just get the engine block. That's literally all it has, and alternator I think that is, or is that just part of the engine? So it's not even got anything in the engine. Radiator, see, that probably means it needs the fan housing B and a bit of mugging fans. No, so just that. Okay. Right, so that's the part of the killing done. So I'm going to mute the microphone and we're going to continue building this car. Sit back, relax and enjoy. This will also give us some XP towards our next upgrade. We've got 6,306. We only need 6,400, so not even 100. and then that'll give us to level 13. You need to be level 15 to get any of this stuff, so we'll probably backtrack and get some of this stuff. To be honest, I don't even really need any of that. First I'm uninstalling, I might, maybe? No, we need to get these two. I'll get the repairs actually, that's a good shout. The more we repair, the less money we need to spend on cars. So sit back, relax, and enjoy today's episode of Car Mechanic Simulator. We're going to rebuild this cab. Well, there we go. I've done what I can at the moment. Obviously we can't like fix the interior or the bodywork or even paint it because we don't have that part of the garage yet. But once we get that part of the garage, which you know probably means a very long time because we've only got level 13. Yeah. The wheels just don't seem that big, to be honest. What we might do though is take it out for a little drive since we've got some time. Let's take it to a workshop map actually. Where shall we go? I might take it to the Nürburgring. I've got loads of places I can take it. Rainbow Road, I forgot that I did that. Tokyo Test Track. I might take it to the Nürburgring. So we'll head over and we'll drive about for a few minutes. So enjoy. What just happened? Can we try that again? Let's do it again, I can hear it. I don't know if it's the because it's the modded car or... Because I was able to drive on this track before, so I don't know why it should be any different. It's still wobbling, still trying to drive sideways. It could be the tyres. Are tiny. Yeah, I have no idea what's going on here. I'll take it to another map, and if it does it again, then I'll know it's not the map, because I've drove that track before and it's been fine, so I don't know why it's doing that. As I says, I think it could be the tyres. Or something to do with a car. I'm sure. But we'll try even just the test track or the race track or something. Just like a vanilla track. See if it still does that. it's definitely the car. This is a vanilla map. So what is it that's causing that? Is it the wheels or something? That's annoying, because I wanted to use this car. I just wanted to keep it. Which is why I've really upgraded it. But, well, almost. You can't really see much from the inside, but it's just not happening. It's like it's not getting any grip from the tyres. Oh well, that's going to be it for today anyway. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Car Mechanics Simulator 18, where we restored as much as we could on the cab that we bought. So, when we come back, we'll just go back to the mission cars and get XP back that way and start getting them fixed. So until next time, take care. Goodbye for now.